Hello. Piece of shit. A new heading, Captain?
Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you are in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make bullets, yes? Of course. Solar Farm keeps Mr. Rubio off the grid and maintains his credentials as friend of the environment. Not much we can do to it here. If we want to cut off the power, there are better ways to do it.
Thank you.
I have connection. You can use it with the app on your phone. Now, what do we have here? Check the vault. Basement level. A necklace. I do not even recognize some of these. Countries have gone to war for less than this. A perfect justification for our next visit. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. You could disguise yourself as a guard. It would not be perfect, but might be enough to fool them briefly. I will mark location on screen.
You're not allowed here.
Thank you.
There are other submarines in the water of San Andreas, Captain. Have you ever played underwater chicken? A favorite back in the Navy.
Thank you.
inside. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Dónde está el gato? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Shift of guards, just clogged in. Careful out there. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. extraction point at the main docks.